What is Turron? Well, Turron is a nugget confection, dates back to Rome, and now typically it's consumed in Spain. It calls for honey and some egg whites cooked until it becomes breakable once cooled. Once the honey is caramelized, the recipe suggests adding pine nuts, almonds or hazelnuts, peeled and roasted. The mix is then cooked a bit further and finally removed from the heat and cut into slices. It was carried far and wide by Roman legionaries and Arab travelers. It is definitely known since at least the 15th century in the city of Gerora, or formerly Saxona, in Valencia, north of Alicante. It is usually shaped into either a rectangular tablet or a round cake. Nowadays, it is typically consumed as a Christmas dessert in both Italy and Spain. I'm Jan Voitsten from Kitchen.